First of all, the things that nullify your fasting are food and drinks, anything that takes their role, such as glucose and IV syrups, intercourse, masturbation, vomiting intentionally, menses or postnatal bleeding, and some say cupping. I think this is all it. Maybe, I don't know. Of course, there is the intention of nullifying your fast just out of the blue, also is included. And there are others, but they're an issue of dispute.